This is the Connecticut Department of Transportation Highway Operations Center with road work traffic advisory. Motorists can expect various lane closures while traveling along the following route. Attention, motorists traveling on I-95 southbound. There is road work activity between exits 9 and 7 in the town of Stanford. For more information about the Connecticut Department of Transportation, please visit our website at cp.gov/DOT. This message was last updated on Monday, January 6, 2020 at 1 p.m.